It's been a while since I had turned my Xbox on. It's been a while. I hope. So I haven't turned on my Xbox 360 in about, it's been a couple years. I'm going to say it's 4 or 5 years. I just hope that it still works. It's turning on. Fingers crossed, I just hope. Oh my God. It still works. It's been a long time. Wow. This update is probably going to take another 5 years to download. It works. Mamma mia. It's been too long. Welcome to the chill stream. It still works. Man. The Xbox 360 still works, or did it just die right now? Please, please, please. Man, this thing is ancient. The controllers feel so weird. So used to the PS4, well, I'm used to the freaking Wii U controller. Okay. Damn. I'm just happy it still works. We're gonna play some Dead Space. Dead Space. Dead Space Haipu. Let me just adjust the mic. Damn, the controls feel so real, so weird. I don't like it. Welcome back. You know what? BioShock Infinite was the last game I remember playing. It's probably still. My God. They switched this, right? I don't remember anymore. My friends are probably like, damn. To be honest, I don't know my password. Oh. Welcome back. I have 6 friends online. Updating UFC. I don't think I even have that game. Wow. People are like, damn, dude. You're finally online. No one probably, wait a sec. No messages. All right, it's time to play, dude. We just gotta play, dude. Cry them two tears, cry them. I forgot how scary this game sounded. Damn it. For some strange reason, I thought I had... Wait a sec. Beat this game twice? I feel like I beat it a lot more. Weird. The Ishimura. Ah, I remember this. Oh, man. This does not seem right. I totally forgot how to play this game. Oh, wait, what? Ah, I remember. Oh, quick turn.
that's how you quit. No, that's not. Skip this. Isaac.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone. It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little thing.
How many times you watched that thing? Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you do have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to prospectors' reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call.
Wait a sec.
Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if our power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you have the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track, we're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now!
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No! We can make it inside! Corporal, gave you an order.
The field's too strong!
Dead Space 2. I forgot there was multiplayer in this game, huh? Oh no! I gotta find disc one. Shit. That's my gamer tag. Dude, I can't find a disc. I don't think I can play that game. I might have to go back to Zelda. Nani? Can't find disc one. I kind of wanted to play Dead Space.
I'm going to try Dead Space 3. Switch it up to Dead Space 3. I can't find a disc to Dead Space 2. Oh, shit. What the? Okay. Dead Space 3. You like orange juice? Or carrot juice? Ooh. Holy shit, I forgot. I forgot which one is which. Holy shit. I feel like it's not classic. I feel like it's this one. Let's go. You just want me to talk to villagers in Zelda. You don't even want me to do the shrines. You just want me to talk to villagers. Ah! Gosh! I'm not about this disc-changing life. I don't even know if this is the right game save. Who knows, man? No, this doesn't look right. I can already tell you this does not look right. That's a fucking vision. Kind of remembering how to play. Oops. Did not mean to do that. This isn't the right one. Do, dre, go back. This looks right. This looks right. Wayne's World? Okay. I'm not about this changing life. I'm not about this life. Maybe I should just play Zelda. I'll go back to Zelda. The Ungoy's in the house. Whoa, 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 whoa. I pressed the wrong button. I forgot. Okay. I gotta remember. Alright, okay. I'm starting to get the hang of this. Alright. I'm starting to get the hang of this. Alright, let's go. Scared me. I'm not about that life. I forgot how to play this game. I forgot how to use the rockets. Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. Such a long time playing this game.
Norton, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. All right, I think that's holding them for now.
Good. The SOS is coming from directly above me, and it looks like I found the ship's primary generator. If I can get power going, it should unlock the crossover for you.
All right, what about you?
There's an elevator here that goes straight up the spire. I'll meet you at Ellie's coordinates.
Thank you.
Someone's behind me. How do I... Oh my gosh, I forgot how stressful this game is. Sajo to this. Sajo to this. How do I do a quick turn? I don't know how to do a quick turn. Shit. Man, this game is so bad. Oh shit, shit, shit.
We have power. The crossover just opened up.
You're welcome.
Rosen, oh, lock, you stay put. Isaac Carver will rendezvous with the Spire.
Got it.
Betty, 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 Sketty. To be honest, I forgot all the scary parts in this game. I thought this game, part three, was not that good. Damn. Part two and part one, excellent. Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. Or this. This guy.
Ooh. Oh God, you found us.
Oh, Ellie, baby.
Yeah, this is like in the beginning of the game.
Stubborn to die.
Captain, is this him?
Yeah, that's him.
Isaac Clarke, great to meet you. Austin Buckle, Marker Ops. This here is Jennifer Santos, our little lady with the big brain.
If it's true you can decipher the Marker script, this mission might still have a chance. Isaac, thank you for coming.
Like I had a choice.
I know, I'm sorry, but I have so much to tell you.
Oh, all right, come on, we have to get out of here now.
No, not yet. Isaac, we need to stop the Marker. The trail ends at the Admiral's quarters. She'd written Marker scroll all over the walls. The answers are in there. I know it. We cannot leave until we know what it says.
Yeah, well, then let Isaac handle the translating. We're leaving now. I got Buckle, you get Santos. Let's go.
Oh. Go on, take care of your crew. They need you more than I do.
Damn. How is Dead Space 3 so sucky? Dead Space 1 and 2, so amazing. I don't need to upgrade this. This is the best. Are the best and the best. What the hell, how'd I do that? Oh my God.
Sorry about that. There's so much going on.
So Norton, huh? I mean, that was quick.
The world is ending, and all you can think about is us?
Damn right. I never gave up on you.
Jealous?
Oh, no. You gave up on the world.
I paid my dues. Or don't you think I'm fucked up enough already?
Isaac, this is do or die. We're stuck without your help. Are you with me?
Doesn't look like I have a choice.
Bang, 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 bang.
What's up, man? It's too loud. If I'm supposed to go this way. Hey, what's up, your son? What's going on? You know, I haven't played this game in such a long time. Totally forgot all the controls.
All secure here.
How the others still live?
I'll meet you at the Admiral's quarters. Don't leave me waiting.
Yep, Dead Space 3. I can't find my CD for Dead Space 2. Oh, I wanted to play Dead Space 2. Oh, shit! Damn, this game. You know what's funny? I don't find this game to be scary, but damn it, got me. Thanks, man. Thanks for the sub. Oh my gosh, man. I don't really find this game scary too, which is funny. Dead Space 1 is like the scariest one. Dead Space 2 would be second.
Hey, Isaac. Am I gonna stand here all day?
Hang on, I'll be there soon.
Hey, if you're embarrassed to ask for directions, just follow your waypoint.
Oh shit. I remember this. Oh shit. Wait a second. Dead Space 2. I need that Dead Space 2 in my life. I'm sorry, brother.
The Admiral's quarters. Isaac's.
Turn it off.
Hey, Isaac!
Turn
Isaac?
It off.
Isaac? Carver, what's going on?
Turn it off.
Isaac!
Turn
hey.
It off. Turn it off.
Hey!
What is it? What's going on?
Nothing. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
This guy's tripping out.
Ellie. The Admiral was obsessed with making a key.
A key to what?
Hey, a key to what?
Some sort of alien device. A machine. I think that she believed that it controlled the markers.
Oh my God.
She wanted to turn it off. She wrote that over and over again like a mantra.
Or instructions. This is exactly what we've been looking for. This isn't just some random planet, Isaac. They found the source. The Marker homeworld.
You have got to be shitting me.
Marker homeworld.
All right, let's regroup in the control room. We can plan our next move from there.
Clark, shake it off. Let's go. Clark!
Tripping?
Damn it, Marjorie. I'm risking a lot of brave men and women down in that ice cube.
Do I have
soldiers
what?
That could be fighting the war back home. Now, can somebody tell me, for the love of God, what the hell we're looking for?
We are looking for hope, General.
Oh, good God in heaven.
Support for the war and our ability to fight it are dwindling. We are out of...
Buckle here. We've tracked down a scrapped transport shuttle called the Crozier.
If we can get it spaceworthy again, we can use it to reach the planet's surface.
No chance. We find the shuttle, then we're getting the hell out of here.
Damn it, Robert. If we don't stop the markers, there won't be anything to go back to.
Either way, it looks like the shuttle's our only shot. Where is it?
I'm confused.
The biggest ship of the fleet.
I'm not sure.
The Terra Nova. But it's a long walk.
Well, they must have had some way to travel between ships.
If there's a way, we'll find it.
Mind is playing tricks on me. Thought I heard something. Man, how do you do the waypoints again? I totally forgot how to do the waypoints in this game.
Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you.
Oh, shit.
When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science.
I know there's an enemy that pops up somewhere. I remember.
Obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but receivers of it. Via carrier wave from somewhere deep in space. Triangulating this marker signal revealed a previously undetected planet, now known as Tau Volantis. We hope to find the source of this signal and finally harness the energy for ourselves. And if this works, it could mean a better future for all of us. Gentlemen, thank you for your time. Good afternoon, General. Admiral Graves asked me to prepare this information for you. When the Black Marker was exhumed on the Earth in 2214, it defied our understanding of science. It appeared to generate limitless energy, a trait of obvious importance in our resource-strapped times. There was an effort to replicate the marker, hoping to understand its technology, thereby acquiring limitless energy for ourselves. Imagine our surprise when we learned they are not sources of energy, but...
Holy fuck! I knew there was a fucking scare. God damn it. No good luck. Only bad luck. Never trust a dead body. Never trust a fart. Never trust a dead body.
This wreck. Santos, tell him what we found.
Of course. We found a little maintenance craft, a skip. It doesn't go very far or very fast, but it will take you to the outermost ships. Here, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Now, let's get the shuttle so we can head home already.
Robert, we are not going home.
Hey. We'll get the shuttle first and decide what to do with it. I'm heading out to take a look at this skip.
Let's get some suits. Yes. N7? Yo, for Mass Effect, yo! Let's use the Mass Effect one. Mass Effect. so good. Oops. I meant to press B. Thirsty. be back. We all maxed out.
Isaac, Norton here.
Are you contacting me on a private channel?
Because I need to know if you're on my side.
We're taking sides now?
I know you two had a thing, but she's mine now, and I love her too much to let her do this.
If she's right and this is the Marker homeworld, maybe there's a chance of stopping this.
Look, we both know how this is going to end. If they found a way to stop the Markers 200 years ago, don't you think we'd all be safe by now? It doesn't add up. Oh, I get it. I get it. You think you and her... Yeah, we'll forget it. She's over. All right?
Do you guys hear this? My rig's picking up some kind of looping message.
It sounds encrypted. It's coming from the research vessel CMS Greeley. This could be really important.
If I get a chance, I'll check into it, Santos. Isaac out.
I have a lot of oxygen. Lot of oxygen. Should I get another breath of oxygen? Heavy metal in space. So fresh and so clean,
inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to path it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
Standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Dang it, I totally forgot how to do this.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
I'm really tired right now.
Scavenger bot. This will come in handy.
Hey!
Something's blocking the tram system.
Fatalop should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
I'm extremely tired. I think I'm done for today.